Damn. Are you with Houston?
What? Who are you?
Isles. Hunter Isles. You got our messages.
Caleb.
What happened?
I don't remember. It happened so fast, I must have blacked out.
Does the rescue team know you're here?
No. Yes. What is this place?
Memories of Anthemus's past.
We're in the past.
Ancient past. Before she became a desert.
I don't believe this.
Well, believe it. The others need to know that you're here.
The others?
Come on.
Caleb.
Peter.
Peter, Caleb is here to rescue us.
Is it? Just you?
Well,
right.
Why don't we just go somewhere and talk?
What's there to talk about?
Plan. Get us out of here. Wherever here is.
There is no way out. This is who they sent.
Houston is working on it.
Well, they're doing a fine job. Welcome to hell, Caleb.
Peter.
We've been through this before. Every time there's a plan, it always ends in disaster. Every time.
Sorry, Peter doesn't like talking about it anymore.
Yeah, I got that.
You want some tea?
What is this place?
Our cabin.
You know what I think? I think I'm sound asleep. And I think I'm dreaming about you.
Even if you are dreaming, still be here with us.
The truth, as far as we can tell, is that the planet has ripped our minds from our bodies, including yours. We don't know how or why. All we know is that we're all stuck in the same pot.
Everything you see here are just
fragments of collected memories. For us, they hold meaning, but for Anthemusa, they're just objects without a name.
You saw her, didn't you? Anthemusa, the real Anthemusa. That wasteland.
And you didn't know that before you came.
Our orders were to set up a colony base on Anthemusa.
Satellite data confirmed a lush, vibrant world.
But when we got here, we thought we landed on the wrong planet.
She was broadcasting old data.
Like a radio tower. She was broadcasting false signals. Images of her past, this past, lying to us.
We learned the truth. None of us were prepared. Last thing anyone remembers is falling asleep one day and waking up here the next. Just glad the SOS made it out.
Kinda sounds like paradise.
More like purgatory. We didn't choose to come here.
But you did. This just wasn't what you were expecting.
At least you got your lumberjack.
We're not together. It's just, after so much time, it's hard to be alone.
Well, I'd rather be alone. This place isn't so bad after all, huh?
Come see for yourself.
Is there anybody home?
Impressed?
This place is incredible. Hey, I think I'm gonna go check the wine cellar.
You cool on your own?
Guess I have to be.
Thank you.
me. This is Caleb.
You with Houston? About time.
We need to get back to the planet.
What makes you so sure you have a body to get back to? If your suit was breached, you'd be dead. Sorry.
Dante. Where's Victor?
Bad news. Victor's missing.
Maybe he did it, Nye. Found the door.
What are you talking about, a way out of here?
Yes. We've been searching for it. But there's no proof of it out there.
Meditation.
The mind's eye. Yes.
Like a doorway out of here.
Perfect. So where do I sign up for the cult?
Look, man. And what exactly were you expecting?
Anything but you telling me just to sit here and think about it.
Fine. I'll show you.
Dante.
I can do this, Hunter. I don't understand. Where are you? Maybe you better show him, Hunter. I gotta catch my breath.
We've all had visions of a door, but none of us have actually seen or found it.
Try to picture something specific. Something personal. What do you see?
It's hard to see with my eyes closed.
Okay, then feel.
There's got to be an easier way out.
No, there are no shortcuts.
Why don't we just go and find it?
There's no door. We each hold the key to our own jail cell.
You still believe that?
What do you believe?
It's hard to believe something I can't see. This is foolish.
So are your expectations. You need to let them go.
Try again. The door only comes to us when we remember the past. Old memories. A sound. An object. A smell. Feeling. Something that connects us to a moment in time.
Well? Strange, huh? One mystery after another.
Looks like a postcard.
It's how I remember it best. But even good memories can be painful when you know you can't ever go back.
Thank you.
can't see you. Don't be afraid of looking back. No.
Thanks, Pete.
What did you see, Dante?
Well, I was meditating, and I spoke with him. We were connected.
He showed me a tunnel and a door somewhere inside. Then, nothing. But if we find Victor, we find the way out.
So where is he?
That's the thing. I couldn't tell where we were. We were just connected.
Look, I don't have time for this. If I found him before, I can find him again.
Hey!
Out of my way, Lumberjack.
Even if you are right, what are you gonna do once you find him? Going it alone isn't the answer. If it was, you wouldn't be here right now. None of us would be. Look at us. How did we all lose each other? It's been so long, I can't remember. Maybe it's my fault. Maybe it's Victor's. Either way, we need a better plan.
horizon, slowly dimming. Land of glass to grow the rotten seed. The bounty of our harvest fills no belly. Shadow swallows figure, night chases day. Under my tongue, the sharpness dulls. Copper blood stains the satin tooth. A thousand birds crippled by the storm.
I was him.
Can't find him.
And so what if you never do? Can you live without getting what you want? Can you accept that? Because I have. And I won't feel one way or another if there isn't some magic door at the end of all this. But I am open to the possibility. And I am willing to try and help you find it. But you have to let go and trust the steps you haven't taken because you were so caught up in thinking about the wrong ones.
No!
Ah!
Stop!
I'm not letting go this time. Stop thinking. Feel it.
The time is right. You'll know where to find us.
Dante behind our backs.
About?
About this.
It wasn't supposed to happen like this.
I didn't see anything that looks like this here.
Look, there's something I should tell you. I didn't come to Anthemusa to save you. I'm just a junk dealer. I came looking for something like this.
Anything else? You never came here to save us.
I'm sorry. I should have told you when we first met.
I want to know what happened at the lake. You disappeared.
Beat me and I passed out.
What do you remember?
It was cold. And warm. Both at once.
Did you see anything around you?
I can't.
Well, don't worry about seeing then. Did you feel anything?
Fear. Darkness. The stars. The smell of the wind. Dirt. Fire.
Don't!
The map. Well, it ain't no land map.
There's your door.
Peter. We're going after Dante.
Fine, go. I don't see the point.
What's the point of all this? You're out here killing yourself, one day at a time.
It's not about time, Hunter. It's about feeling. The wood, the grain, the axe. I can feel this in my hands. It's the first thing that's felt real in I don't know how long.
Stop trying to hold on to who you used to be. Or how you used to feel. We need you now, Peter.
Maybe I was wrong about this whole star map theory. There's nothing out here. I mean, there are ferns and there's trees. Well, that's great. How do we know we're not walking in a circle? There's another tree. There's a fern. And I can hardly see the three stars. And if I could, how do I know which way we're supposed to go? We're supposed to go this way. Maybe it's that way. Maybe it should be this way. How do we know
Shut
which
up.
Way we're... What about that?
Incredible, isn't it?
Sacrifice.
Folded time. One memory on top of another. The distant past combined with the here and now. All in one.
Kill.
It's just energy moving from one space to another, back and forth. We're going home. Even you. Right, Caleb.
Sacrifice.
There's no such thing as death. I can show you the way. It's easy.
Show him. Sacrifice.
Dante. I don't have any more time. Come on.
Thank you.
for the horizon. Beneath the green.
Let go!
Hey, Pete.
Howdy. You okay?
I'll be fine.
I don't remember this.
Yeah, neither do I.
And where's Kayla?
Somewhere back there.
And him?
Let him soak.
Thank you.
Peter, don't.
It's okay. It's okay.
Peter, don't!
Connected with her. Do you remember? Don't be afraid of looking back. Thank you. connected with her. To her sky. To her trees. To her soil where we died.
Who are you?
Peter?
You were out pretty cold there.
Little shot, I never hurt anyone, Peter.
Naomi, where are
Who?
Another dream of yours, Hunter?
Maybe. Want some tea?
Не серпи глаза, сухая грязь. came back. Ronnie, what's going on?